Hey everyone, thanks for clicking on this video. My name is Chance, and today we're back to start a new TV series reaction, this time with Marvel's Agatha All Along. Now we are going to be covering the first two episodes in this video. I did a poll and asked if you guys wanted me to separate the first two or to put them together, and it was an overwhelming yes to put them together. I am all caught up with the MCU. Actually, the only thing I haven't seen is the Echo show, and I do plan to watch that sometime, but everything else, all the other shows, all the movies, I've seen them all. I know this is a horror channel, but I'm actually a huge MCU fan, and I always said that anything that comes from Marvel that's going to be horror-like or horror-esque, that we would cover it here on the channel. But I'm just really excited to get into this. The only thing I'm really expecting and hoping for is some really campy horror, some fun with Aubrey Plaza and Catherine Hahn. And I'm excited to check out the rest of the cast too, because I don't know any of them, but I've heard a lot of people being excited for the rest of the cast, so that just makes me excited as well. But if you are new here, I do react to any and everything all horror. So if that sounds like something you would be interested in, definitely go ahead and subscribe, and then make sure the notification bell as well. That way you can be notified anytime I upload. And one last thing before we get into the reaction, just a huge shout out to my YouTube members. Can't stress it enough, but you guys are the reason that I'm able to do as much content as I do and keep this channel going. So I just want to say thank you so much. If anyone else wants to be a part of that, I'll make sure to leave the link in the description below. All right, with all that out of the way, let's go and hop into the reaction for Agatha All Along, episodes 1 and 2. This sounds like the song from the trailer, the Witch's Road song. Yeah, that's right. She's like a detective or something now.
Happy as a clam, enjoying the fruits of my undeserved disciplinary action.
Her accent.
Jane Doe, found her down here by the water. Dispatch was tipped off by an anonymous call.
Somebody didn't want her out here alone.
This is all she had on her.
What is it?
From a library book?
Westview Branch.
Oh.
She was crushed.
By what?
Something big and heavy.
Do we think it's Wanda?
Oh, she's really most sincerely dead.
Never know.
Is that them talking to us? Come on, we know you're gonna bring Wanda back. Interesting. I already love the tone of this. Is that a ring or something? Oh no, it's like a pendant. Let me see the face. Yeah, they're hiding the face for a reason. Come on now.
You don't seem like yourself.
Oh yeah? And who is that exactly?
Exactly, that's a good question. Down. Yeah, I'm wondering if each episode is gonna be a different version of this theme.
Excuse me.
Oh hey, it's,
How can I help you, Agnes?
Found this.
The Dottie?
Who's the victim? She dead?
Then why do you assume it's a woman?
I don't know. Sounds more titillating. There are no names on here.
But there are dates.
We don't use cards anymore. Everything's digital.
Of course.
Sorry.
Well, thanks a bunch for your help, Dottie.
Yeah, I thought it was Dottie.
Where were you last night between the hours of 1 and 3 a.m.?
This book wasn't checked out. It was stolen 3 years ago.
Oh, wow. Whoa. The hell happened here?
There was a fire.
Okay. Oh, it's you. The mailman guy.
Every last copy.
Okay. Interesting. Tone is great. I think this show is definitely gonna be for me. Ooh, what are you eating? What's in your mouth? Is that a donut? Yum. I want a donut.
Thank you.
Glad to have you.
Hey, this guy.
Accept your apology.
Yeah, so Agnes.
Did you hear what happened at the library?
It's really cool seeing all the actors from WandaVision come back.
Soil samples from under the fingernails and toenails of the Jane Doe came back. They don't match the soil she was lying in.
I'm gonna get to the part I'm not gonna like.
Here I am.
Hey, there she is.
Fancy dirt always attracts the attention of the feds.
Strength in numbers. Teamwork makes the
eat my ass, Chief.
I will.
If you want to be in control, you can be.
She's not right now. She's under that spell.
Body was moved across state lines. Is that your play?
I think it was moved way over across state lines.
Sure. Let's talk about the case.
I like that she's just playing along with it.
Oh, it's real all right. And it's...
Where'd you get it? Mind your beeswax, Norm. Where's it from? How old is it?
Hey, it's Norm.
Whoa, hello.
Looks weird.
You looking to sell it, Agnes?
That's super weird.
How much you offering, Norm?
You should keep the hair. saw people saying that the first two episodes were boring. I'm very intrigued so far. Dark. Hold. Finish it. It's interesting that she's still under the spell with all the dark holds being destroyed in every universe and Wanda being dead. You figured the curse would break, or spell, but... And it's weird that if the spell on the whole town broke, you know, she took the spell off the whole town, that they all know her as this person that's been there all this time. I wonder how that works. I love the score so far for this. I know you don't have kids. Nicholas Scratch. Scratchy? The bunny? Did she name the bunny after a child?
Did you know that it is a universally acknowledged truth that a lady cop cannot be good at her job and have a healthy personal life at the same time?
Ooh, pizza. Okay, it's official. I'm making pizza for lunch. I love this character she's playing for this first episode. This rugged, lone detective. Even with her accent and everything, she's killing it.
I have a lead in the case.
That's not why I came over.
Came to break the spell.
Hey, I travel.
Where have you traveled?
Can't even remember.
Do you remember why you hate me?
So they did know each other. What was that? Ooh, that pizza looks good. I'm not gonna lie. That looked like a Supreme or something. What the fuck? Hey! Stop, police! That looks like that actor Joe Locke, his character. Ooh, not that way. I don't remember. Ooh. I don't remember seeing where she put that lock at. I wonder if that's what he was looking for. I didn't see what he took.
You okay? Oh my god.
Oh hey, she's back too.
Back in your vehicle.
Fine with me.
Good. Because I'm arresting you now, and I want a real alert for that.
My back is broken. I can't get up.
You take anything from your place?
No, but not for lack of trying.
You sure he didn't?
I know who you are.
Well, let's talk about you then, you little dirtbag.
Little dirtbag? I wonder... You know, I've been with the theories and stuff, and I'm wondering if this really is Billy. I love that music cue. She's going full bad cop.
Tell me what happened to her!
What are you talking about? These are just flowers.
What?
What?
What the hell?
Why do you keep looking at that painting?
It's not a...
What the hell? Oh. Shit, he's casting a spell.
What is that?
It's some Latin shit.
You know what? You're spending the night in the tank.
In the tank. This is great so far. I don't know what people were complaining about.
Green eyes, 5'7".
There she is.
You're the color of...
That's definitely Wanda.
Scarlet.
Okay. Here it is, W. Maximoff.
That witch is gone, and all the copies of the Darkhold with her.
Yep, she knows.
Yes, claw your way out.
Nice, the purple sweater. Oh, those are the sweatpants she had in WandaVision. So is it like all the different, yeah, it's all her different characters and outfits. To the first one.
You know her name, so what's yours?
Agatha. Remember. There we go. This music's great. She's free.
Hey, Ms. Agnes.
How long have I been here?
What?
What?
Catch me up.
About 3 years.
So it's been three. It has been 3 years. Crazy.
What?
Ooh, we try not to say her name.
We try not to say her name.
What have I been doing all this time?
Well, you mostly been a good neighbor, a bit too casual with your boundaries. checking up on you.
Oh my god.
He said, oh my god.
Nothing.
He said,
oh, jeweler.
Hey, I'm going to go the other way.
Okay.
I wonder how much of her power.
Some clothes.
Full on ass. I did not expect that in a Marvel TV show. That's what I was going to ask. Does she even have her magic anymore? Because Wanda pretty much stole it all, right? I almost wonder if her and Aubrey Plaza's character is related.
She took every little bit of power I had and left me with household appliances.
She could have killed you. She really could have. Now, is that Aubrey Plaza coming back or the other character? What are you doing in here?
So that arrest was maybe more of a kidnap. Not me.
Oh, shit. Oh, she looks great. Listen, she could put a spell on me. Oh, shit.
I've missed you.
I hate you.
I don't.
You hid behind all that dark magic, and now...
Ooh. He's just sitting there tied up in a closet like, I don't know what is happening. The girls are fighting. Ouch.
Do you remember pain? It kind of tickles, doesn't it?
Ah, nice.
Coochie coochie coo.
That's great.
You can't kill me. It's not allowed.
By who? Didn't you murder your whole coven?
Wait. This isn't what you...
I don't know. It seems like she really wants this.
This is undignified.
So take my power.
You know that would kill me.
Would it? Why?
Just let me get my purple back.
Let me get my purple back.
Come on. You love it. The anticipation.
These two are going to be great together this whole show. They're already like so good together.
But I'll be sure to tell them where to find you.
Damn. Mm.
The worst of them. The Salem Seven.
The Salem Seven?
Ugh, it really warms the heart.
You have a heart.
Yes, I do. It's black.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me cut my hand real quick. Hold on. Dude, give me a knife. He's like,
Oh, right.
Can I go now? That's it. Please take the tape off my mouth.
The house is yours, random boy. Be sure to tell the vengeance seekers I said.
Can you unbind me?
The witch's road. I want you to take me there. Please?
Please?
The road will give you the thing you want the most if you make it to the end. And I can. I will.
Oh, let's see what you got. Do a spell.
Road is no place for a kid.
I'm 16.
Oh, sorry. Teen.
Didn't kill you.
Oh, so she actually
exceptional.
Successfully did it at one point.
I want a blast to shield, to levitate.
Hell yeah, me too.
Power is what I'm missing.
I wonder what Agatha got when she made it.
You really think you can outrun them with no magic at all?
Yeah, we need to figure out what this thing is. Why is there hair in it?
Who are you?
My name is...
I'm sorry, what? Can you say that again?
Say again.
I'm...
Interesting.
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
What?
So he doesn't realize it.
I'm driving.
What? Really? Yes.
I'm sorry, what?
And this is not a car. Okay.
So that first whole episode, everything she was doing was taking place in this house.
Miss Harkness! Miss Harkness!
Miss Harkness.
What do you know about covens?
That you murder them all?
Do you need a coven to access the road?
Of course, that makes sense. It is the witch's plural.
Yep, there's evil witch. Somebody wrote on there. Don't you dare spit on that. Vision paid good money for that plot of land.
Sorry.
Dang, is that your boyfriend? You just gonna hang up?
Any 3-mile radius. There will be a collection of witchy enough.
Is that true?
Can you Can you actually jot that down for me? There's a pen in the glove compartment.
Yeah, sure. Let me write it down for you. I'm going to love his character. He's already great.
The most down and out witches, when in close proximity with each other, bring out a magical spark.
Oh, that's interesting.
You think there's a...
Madame Calderis.
We are hoping for a miracle today.
This is my boy, Buford.
Buford.
Please.
Thank you. You're a doll.
She's like, go on now.
How will you be paying?
He's got it.
Debit works.
It's like, I'm broke.
Your husband was a proud man.
Oh, indeed he was.
Did he golf?
He died on the 18th hole.
He died on the 18th hole.
There's something else.
What is it?
You've been under the influence of another.
She's the real deal.
In fact, that's why you're here.
Love her already.
And I am not interested.
Damn.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
He said, wait, what? This is great.
What witch in her right mind would join Agatha Harkness's coven? Witches like you are the reason people think we poison apples and steal children and eat babies.
Babies are delicious.
Damn, Agatha. She did say she bit a kid once.
I'm gonna walk the road.
Does it only one person get the road, or is it like everyone that makes it gets their own wish?
And if we're successful.
When?
If we're successful? What, you turn around and steal my power?
She probably would. That's not a lie.
I can't steal your magic unless you blast me with it.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Because that is how she did it in WandaVision.
I found this on your door. The path you're currently on leads nowhere.
Might as well join. I feel like Agatha and whoever this kid is going to be the only survivors at the end of the Witch's Road, probably.
What is happening?
Witchcraft.
Witchcraft.
A list of four names. Looks like you've got your coven. Leave me out of it.
Oh, cool.
You're on here.
Oh, she didn't realize it?
Be there at 5. Plenty of street parking.
I love how extra and dramatic Agatha is. Uh-oh. Is that a bad omen? Whose crow is that?
Who's next on the list?
Right, who is next? Oh, her. Okay.
Hey, where do you keep your jade eggs? I'm fresh out of marbles and my pelvic floor is all over the place.
I love how anytime any other witch sees Agatha, they're like, ah, this bitch.
I need a potions guy. We're gonna walk the road.
You're serious?
How far are you fallen, witch killer?
At least I'm still a witch.
Like I care about that dusty, warty, snaggletooth community.
Damn.
Sorry about your recent legal troubles.
Damn. Yeah, you might want to walk that witch's road.
Historically, we as a group don't do well in courtrooms.
Take a jade egg to go. You'll know where to find it.
I know I'm hungry, but for some reason, those eggs remind me, you know those like chocolate Easter eggs with the cream in the middle? I want one. Ooh, corn dog does sound good, y'all.
Do you see her? Do you know what she looks like?
She's a blood witch.
A blood witch?
Her mom was a witch, and also a famous goddess of rock.
Oh, okay. I feel like the crow and this rat, they're all familiars. Damn, I want pizza, a chocolate egg, and a corn dog.
I know I have an aesthetic, but what are we doing here? Run.
Run?
Run.
Run!
Damn.
Alice Rue Gulliver, I'm Agatha Harkness. This is my familiar Toto.
Not Toto!
Oh, sir, this woman just assaulted my nephew.
Did you just
Damn. About to get her fired.
You've been nothing but bad luck. You're fired.
So you want to go on that witch's road with us?
What if you could finally answer the question?
I wonder if she actually did finish the Witch's Road now.
What happened to Mommy?
I'm loving all the witches introduced so far.
She's a tough nut to smash.
Crack.
That's what to say. Smash.
Are you sure 2 witches are enough? How far away is the road? Like, what's the drive time?
Boy, we ain't driving to the damn road.
Where are you from?
I was born.
No, not inaudibly. I need to hear this. Okay, I'm gonna need new rock stars to break down the lip sync. Suited up, ready to go. Love the outfit. A wolf now? Another familiar. We had a crow, a rat, and now a wolf. Welcome, Coven.
Let me see. Maybe if I, just...
About to rip that shit down.
Put it a little more to the... Oh, God. Am I the first to arrive?
The only.
I ate before I came.
Oh, but I don't mind a lapsed expiration date.
Hey, you showed.
Your front door is missing. I'm an ex-cop. It's gonna be the answer to a lot of questions.
Now we just get it out the way.
Where's our green witch?
Oh, do we really need one of those?
What's a green witch?
Earth magic is arguably the most important skill.
Oh, was that the other name on there? The one girl? Aubrey Plaza's character?
What was her last name?
It wasn't a name. It was a heart.
A black heart?
A black heart.
Mm-hmm. Knew it.
That's because you used a black pen.
It's kind of true.
I know who it is. I'll just go get her.
Okay. It is not her.
Oh, have I commented on how beautiful your garden is recently?
Well, no, you have not.
I don't think just because she works with plants and shit doesn't mean she's an earthly witch.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't been to a party since Mr. Davis passed away.
He passed away.
I'm going to grab my purse. Oh, a party.
I was wondering where Mr. Davis was.
Should I get the car? Some people...
They really got her hair?
It feels a little drafty.
Okay, but you'll let me know
yep,
when...
Yep, I'll scoot. Scoot.
You better not leave him.
All we need to do is sing the ballad.
But Miss Davis doesn't know the ballad. Hey, Scratchy. We gotta bring Scratchy with. Oh, is she here?
And gather sisters.
Miss Davis is like, what is happening?
And glory shall be thine.
Love this one.
Down, down, down the road.
Is it gonna work without her singing it?
Circle soul with fate. Unlock
thy hidden gate. Yeah, that was the title.
Forward beneath the wood.
Oh, is this the Salem 7?
That's hand in mine.
Are you seeing it?
Leave Herb alone.
If sun be gone.
Oh shit.
Witches run, witches down, down.
Run, boy.
We'll wander high and low.
Is Miss Davis really gonna come with us?
Down, 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 down.
This is epic. Miss Davis is like, yay. She's gonna tell her friends, like, yeah, I went to Agnes's house. We were singing and shit. Where's the road? It's because Miss Davis ain't a real witch. Oh, that's sad. She was crying, probably because her mom and the song and everything.
Says the voice flatter than a pancake.
Damn, pancakes sound good. Well, you better get downstairs. Ooh, shit.
Disappointment.
She's trying to...
I'd say you should burn like the...
Draw more power out of them.
That would be a waste of killing. Enough. You need to shut up.
Mm-hmm.
Hell.
Make me.
This is a power grab. She wants us to attack.
Oh, that's what she's doing, yeah.
Hoping our proximity, coupled with your cruelty, would get you a spark you could steal.
Damn, you shouldn't have told her that.
I don't have time for this! Just blast me, you bitches!
Oh. Oh, we gotta get you out of here.
Is this it? Because we should really, really go like right now.
He just runs right down there.
Well,
what is your gun tell you?
Oh.
To run. You guys better protect Miss Davis at all costs. I was gonna say, they probably can't even enter. Oh, yeah. It's gone now. Cool set design. From what the trailer, what I gathered, it seems like each episode is going to be like a trial on the Witch's Road. Oh, we have to walk barefoot?
I never doubted us for a second.
Right. You are ready to suck everybody dry. No, already?
All right, well, that was the first two episodes of Agatha All Along, and these are just going to be my quick afterthoughts. But I'm loving this show so far. I'm really interested in all the characters and what really drives them, you know, to walk down the witch's road. We have the potion witch who is bound by a spell, and we don't know who put that spell on her. Of course, we know Agatha wants her power back, and Joe Locke's character says he wants power, but we're not really sure. I'm interested in the witch who was a cop, Wu. I want to know more about her mother and exactly what happened, and if she did get lost to the witch's road. I feel like the witch who is a clairvoyant might have the least interesting backstory, but I still love her character and she's a lot of fun. I'm loving all the mystery that they're building up with a lot of the stuff that's going on, especially with Wanda. And while I do think she probably died, you know, with that whole thing at the end of the Multiverse of Madness, they will end up bringing her character back for sure. I'm not sure if it's going to be at the end of this, but that would be cool to see. But yeah, I'm loving this show so far. Just the tone, the characters, everything, the music especially. I think this is going to be the perfect show for the Halloween season. But let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed my reaction, please go ahead and hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and then also hit the notification bell as well. That way you can be notified anytime I upload. But as always, you guys have a wonderful day and I'll see you guys next time.